Hello guys, welcome back to another video. For today, we are going to test out our level 18, advancing to level 20. Jake. Woo! Okay. This Jake can be extremely powerful. Extremely. We're saving up for Sprint Burst for Meg. Meg is not our greatest, but it will be once we level her up. Here's Meg. So she literally has the same perks that Jake does. For some reason I have worn out tools in this for her. There we go. But we are not using her. We're gonna save up, like, probably, we're gonna save, we get 24,000 per killer. If you play a game of killer and we get two kills. So we get, we're probably gonna save up for 50,000. So let's put on our Jake. And I will show you what I mean of extreme. You could put on this med kit right here with this sponge and this. Make it lasting a lifetime. Then we can also put this. We can also, where is it? Put this, obviously, to sabotage. And once a killer downs us, first of all, we can easily heal up quick, and then without using all the medkit to pick us up, we can use this to pick us back up. So this Jake is extremely really good, but we're not using the extreme. Oops. No. Not this. There we go. Okay. Make it kind of lasting. Is 50% points. Okay. Alright, I'll see you guys when we get into a game. Guys, we have just joined a game and we are loading in. We're the only one who burnt something. Oh my god. Doesn't show us who the killer is, which is kind of sad. Any other tips you can get me dead by daylight? Dropping a pellet on a killer, entirely something on a killer says. A survivor in the dying, yep. Alright guys, we are back. Let's go, let's do this generator first. Dickhead. Oh my my god, bro. This kid just lead me right into the killer. See you guys when we get home to the next game. Oh my god. Alright, we're in a game. Let me see what I got for Meg. Let's get in. Yeah. He farted.
It's shame I don't lie. Oh my god,
Yo, like, tell us who the killer is. Of course, dropping a pallet stuns them. If you actually try that in real life, what do you get? Voodoo Riot. Voodoo Riot. Alright, we're in. Shoot, I forgot to put on my med kit. Yep. Is that the hardest you could try? Yes. Oh my god. Yeah? Do you want to play Fortnite? Is that why you joined? Do you even have Fortnite? Okay, well, do you want to play it after my match? It takes like 2 seconds. Yep, of course. Because my idiot teammate had to drop that stupid thing. What? He didn't even put me into Dream World. This kid tripping. Oh my god. There wasn't even hook on there. What? That's my second time. Not my fourth. Thanks. There's a generator. You'll never expect me down here. Shoot, teammate. All right, so. Quick, my medkit. Oh my god. There's no way this is gonna work. Oh! Leave. What? I totally unhooked her. That's trash. Why would you bring me past her? What the hell? There was a hook right in front of me. What? That was not my last hook. Okay. feel like this guy's hacking. Alright, well, this is gonna be it for this video. Met one hacker. That guy was the hacker. This guy. But he had to pay for Freddy Krueger. So the reason I got him free, because I got the deluxe instead of Dalight for some reason. I don't know. But, I'll see you guys next time.